Hi, this is Ranjit. I was winner of the 2015 edition of the Atlas Network CPPR India Public Policy Challenge. It was an engaging and learning experience for me to be part of that competition. The paper that I worked on was with respect to data localization in India. And while researching for the paper as well as during the sessions that happened as a part of the competition for the top 10 participants, there was a lot that I learned about how to write policy briefs that are engaging as well as impactful for the audience that we are writing them for. Post the winning the competition in 2015, I did research work with the Dialogue as a part of their tech policy team. And at present, I am working and leading the policy research team, particularly the tech policy research team at Reserve Bank IT, based out of Mumbai. So I would really urge all participants to consider applying and sending their abstracts for this particular competition before the due date, which is the end of this month. And there is a lot for everybody to learn, not just about winning or losing, but the fact that you get exposure to an international cohort of participants from whom you would be able to learn a lot, and the fact that there will be other workshops that will be conducted which will help you fine-tune your own policy research as well as presentation skills. So here's my request to everyone who is interested in the public policy domain to please consider applying for this particular competition, and wishing everyone the very best in this competition that is slated to happen next year. Thank you. Thanks a lot.